Superman.
So why don't you just kill him?
You can't just kill Superman. He's much too smart. I just purchased the Daily Planet.
What?
Great Caesar's ghost!
All right!
Shut up, Olsen!
What's going on here?
Hi there, Clark.
The next president of the United States is none other than Mr. Lex Luthor.
So I ask you now, America, come join me, Lex Luthor, in our new America.
There have been over 40 burglaries and crimes committed in the last 24 hours.
The crimes just keep getting worse, and no sign of Superman.
There has to be a way to connect this all back to Lex.
$20 million per warhead.
I'll take a dozen.
Yes, everything's going just as we planned.
Yeah, only Superman can stop us now.
Clark Kent is Superman!
Say, God bless America.